Mr. Hale, before we get things moving about, you explained to Mr. Henderson here exactly what you saw when you came in here yesterday morning.
Well, I didn't hear or see anything. I knocked at the door, and it was quiet inside.
A mystery, an unexplained murder.
I think I'd rather have you go upstairs and point it all out. Just get on and go with the rest of the story.
Nothing here but kitchen things.
Every detail counts.
Mrs. Peters?
Yes, Mrs. Hale?
Do you think she did it?
I don't know.
An unknown past could lead to the truth. Based off Susan Glaspell's Trifles.
Satisfied that we can't solve it yet.
Want to see what Mrs. Peters is going to take in?
Well, I don't think the ladies have anything to change the show. Well, Henry, at least we found out that she wasn't going to quit and quilt it. What was it that she's going to do?
We call it United, Mr. Henderson.